Welcome to Android 8.0 Oreo. In this video, we'll go through what's new, starting with the layout of the new home screen and how to add and remove favorite apps. We'll also introduce channels and how to customize them. Finally, we'll cover how to access your different TV inputs, the Google Play Store, and the TV's help section. Welcome to your new Oreo home screen. The voice search and on-screen keyboard functions are located in the top left corner. Inputs are in the top right corner, with the settings next to it. And your apps show on the top of the home screen. In the app menu, pick an app and press and hold the remote selection button. In the pop-up menu, select Add to Favorites. To remove the app from your favorites, select Remove from Favorites. Alternatively, you can also add apps to your favorites by selecting Add App to Favorites icon. Browse the list of apps until you find the one you want to add and select it. In this case, the Help icon will now appear on the shelf. Oreo also introduces Channels, which will allow you to see recommendations from content apps of your choosing on the home screen. To add a channel, first select Customize Channels, then select a new content app and turn it on. In this case, Netflix content recommendations will then be displayed in a new Netflix channel. In order to switch TV inputs, first go to the input icon. In the input menu, select desired input. In Oreo, you can access the Google Play Store, like so. Select the apps icon. Scroll down to the Google Play Store icon. From here, you can now add new apps, games, and check your installed apps or settings as previously. To access the Help section on the TV, press the Help button on the remote, or select the apps icon and scroll down to the Help icon. You'll now be directed to the Bravia Help screen, where you can find help and tutorials for your TV. This menu is updated regularly with new tips, solutions, and videos, so if you have any issues, try checking here.
Thanks for watching. We hope you will enjoy Android 8.0 Oreo on your Bravia TV.